still in Miami. Most of these spells are too messy. I gotta do some reflecting. I gotta find me one out here that's good at taking direction. I am convinced that my calls are being recorded, so hit my assistant to get me the message and make the connection like beep. I'm on that wave tonight, I hope you're not the crazy type, yeah. I'm in your state tonight, I might just break the bank tonight, yeah. P&D with the Ray Tay, you know J-Ray. Got girls here going way, 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 way. Saga City trip to payday, glowed up.
Keep her so I kill, but watch me tell her that's your man, you better hold him down. Now it's too old.
Y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Taryn. If you're not, welcome back. But this video is going to be a Miami vlog. So right now I'm headed to go pick up my two packages from my dad. I live 3 hours away from college, so it really wasn't that bad. We're meeting halfway basically, because my packages were supposed to come before I left to go to back to school, but they didn't. They came Wednesday and we leave tomorrow Thursday. I'm so excited, y'all. I can't be more excited than either. I did, like, we only there for 2-3 days, but I'm still excited. Like, we gonna turn up till we can't turn up no more. We outside. So yeah, I just want to start this video off because I know how I like to start videos. I'll just start the video in the bed in the middle of nowhere. So see y'all guys tomorrow, because we gotta wake up tomorrow at 5. So I'll see you guys then, or whenever I show y'all my outfits. It just depends. So I'll see y'all whenever. Let me tell y'all, trip already to a bad start. I literally just left, like, I lost my thing and it was under my seat. Like, do y'all see? We had issues. Like, my stuff is all out. Oh, do y'all not know? Let me put this in my purse. I don't even want to talk. I was gonna see if you can download your ID on your phone. I was gonna be like, Mom, send a picture of them.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do, they're gonna have to understand.
Yes, please, bro. Like, I'm telling y'all, because I don't lose my stuff.
I was like,
y'all don't be like me, because the way we was gonna strip this car down, I had got to the point, I wasn't even ready. I was, I'm finna go home. Have fun, boo. I love you. I was just at that point. I ain't even care no more. But we good, y'all. I'll see y'all when we get there or whatever.
Hey, y'all.
So we made it. We made it. But we just sitting here. I didn't even give y'all an outfit of the day. But we just waiting on to see if her mom's here. And then we going from there. So y'all, so we just waiting on her. We waiting on somebody to pick us up.
Oh, why did they do that to my eye? What was that?
What?
I saw a little dot. Oh, hang on.
See? Oh, it's, I don't know. She turned 19 today. How it feel to be 19?
It feels the same.
Period. It do.
I've been felt grown, so we already know.
So yeah, we going out to eat tonight. And my hair, I don't know. My hair was cute on the first day, but it's like it's starting to be more curly than it was wavy. So I don't know, but yeah, y'all, we just in here waiting. I'm gonna really be, what's the word, not active, but I'm gonna stay consistent on this recording, because I love to record for one day and then forget. You know I ain't lying. And then I don't ever post. I'm posting this video, so I'm, yeah, if I gotta record on my phone, we're gonna do it. But I'm gonna talk to y'all whenever we find something to do or get in the car or whatnot. Oh, so why did Jada just repost my story? I feel verified. Like, I feel like I'm close to Lil Baby or something. Loyal.
You gonna be that auntie.
Or something. I'm cousin them. But yeah, y'all, I just had to come on here. We still waiting. We've been here for like 2 hours.
All right.
Girls love Beyonce. Girls love to fuck with your passions. Girls hate when niggas go missing. This job, you ain't no different. These days, it's hard to meet women. Feel like my love life is vanished. I've been avoiding commitment. That's why I'm in this position. I'm scared to let somebody in. No new friends, no. You know how this shit go. You got your fair share of the call up and call your phone. You try to act like it's just me, but I've been not alone.
So we're literally running behind right now. This is going to be my outfit. But we haven't even been up here. I haven't even gotten a shower. I don't know if I'm getting a shower though. Hopefully. But we running late. Reservations at 7. It's literally 6:49, so we're late. But I don't know.
Okay, y'all. I'm dressed.
I'm coming.
Oh, dressed.
I thought she was talking to us. I was like, girl, I'm coming.
Well, Maya's dressed. We just doing makeup.
This is the new one, right?
But yeah, this still look my outfits from PLT Fashion Nova.
Period.
Kurt Geiger. And then my shoes are from Shein. Her dress is from Fashion Nova. Her dress from Fashion Nova.
Fashion Nova Queens.
Yeah.
Period.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to the
restaurant. I told y'all it just takes time.
I can tell.
Oh, we're fine. Thank you. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Y'all, why we thought we were stuck on the elevator?
Because we are waiting.
I'm gonna walk here.
I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss. You know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that from the moment we fell in and knew we couldn't fall back?
I got shrimp quesadillas, y'all. And this is sweet. It's really good. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, okay.
Lobster linguine.
Linguine?
Pasta.
And me and Amaya got burgers. We got big bags.
Yes.
Two big bags over here.
I got a regular burger.
No, we still here.
Are you ready?
Oh, y'all waiting on me.
Oh,
well.
Girl. You got it.
Okay. You got to redo it.
There's a time on it.
Okay, well, nobody.
Ready.
Nobody.
I can't stop the time.
Well, I told you don't go yet.
This y'all take
out. I told you don't go yet.
Okay, ready?
When she gave it to me, it's already
clicking.
Okay, it's
clicking
now. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right.
Thank you. Why y'all be so loud? The whole restaurant heard you.
I want to be noticed. I've been quiet all night.
Don't say nothing.
My pictures. Period.
No,
this
is
my full clothes.
So I'm not ready.
Wow.
Is it started?
Started.
Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube channel. Wow. So today I have Taryn. This is actually her YouTube channel, but me and Milana are taking over. Y'all, I want to get crunk, lit, and up in this. Okay.
Okay. All right. Anyways, let's skip. We're talking.
Okay. So first up is the birthday girl, and you have to take one shot by now. That's the rules.
I know that's what I'm doing. This one at the bottom?
The first one is from...
It's your friends. You hang
around.
I'm
missing
them. I got no
chaser,
but it's fine. We're going to have to just chase it up.
Okay, y'all ready?
Cheers. Oh, baby, this is not bad at all.
They were bad. Next day, it is 12:32. And your girl just, I've been up since like, I say 10, but I was editing the first part of this video because I'm gonna make sure that I stay on the task. But my whole batteries aren't charging, so hopefully this battery stay good for all day, because that's what we need. But yeah, I'm about to get in the shower, and then when I get out, I'm gonna show my outfit of the day and my hair. But last night was definitely a rough night. We went to sleep at like 2. So yeah, we're about to go shopping. So I'ma just get in the shower and then I'ma come back.
Seems like I can't get away from you.
Can you please leave the fries? And then to drink. Yes.
And it's so abusing.
Oh,
finding the right ways to express. Me and a drug we do, I guess. An addiction we won't end it. Maybe you should know this.
Y'all, this blue raspberry lemonade is 16 out of 10. My rice is a 9.3 out of 10. Indy, yummy on top.
Hey y'all, let me zoom out. We're at the Design District and we're sleepy, but Miss Girl right here, she
youngest turn.
We tired. TT and Auntie tired, but hopefully we're not here too long. Oh, why the roommate almost got scammed? They got scammed behind us.
I'm gonna take all this money out of my account. I'm gonna close this
and
account.
So we're just sitting here. I should record them. I was looking at her.
Or did it get worse? Like, that's my thing. Is it like uncontrollable?
Y'all, look, we having a fire drill. It's people. Oh, y'all, it's bad. Ocean Drive. Yeah. But we trying to find a jet ski stuff. I don't know if we're gonna find it, but we'll see. Amaya. Yeah. Ooh, it stinks.
Holy step.
Hobo date.
Man.
I hate the feeling of sand in my shoes, bro. Like, it's gonna blow me the whole time. Oh, jeez. It's packed. It's packed. Yeah, it's super packed. I can't even see myself.
Okay,
what is the queso? Everything's small in Florida. This shit was $15, y'all. $15.
How much was it?
Look, it's smaller.
Look how small it is.
Look, y'all. They ain't gotta worry about me.
Yeah, we're gonna share it.
How we gonna share? Who we gonna share?
Order plate.
Baby, that ain't an appetizer. My sister can gulp that up in a second. Y'all, okay, in the worst way. I be trying to do so good, but it be stupid stuff.
Nah, shit. Don't.
Y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all later, because, yeah, I'm frustrated.
You about to get ready and do this for me, mama. I'm excited.
This is the best experience ever, like, telling y'all, spend that money. Spend that money, because, baby, this is so turn. Like, and then just the view. Bro.
This shit crazy.
Y'all can't even see that way, but yeah, it's the light right there, but they finna go again. They down there, but spend that money, come to Miami, and go ATV ride. Or anywhere. Like, for real, the mud, all that. Like, I would definitely go mud ride.